I'm Christian Bréchaud, the president of the Institut Pasteur, and I want to emphasize a few points which are very important regarding our institute. The Institut Pasteur is an international institute based in France. The Institut Pasteur in Paris is the core of a network of 32 institutes in 25 countries. We are major actors of research, training, education, public health. So the Institut Pasteur is unique worldwide because of this international context and this diversity of expertise. This is at the heart of the strategy we are developing with the support to this international network, with the support to the Center of Global Health, which will really be anchored on this network to really meet with the major public health challenges we have for the future. This is a fantastic opportunity. We can make a difference. You can make a difference with us. With all the expertise we have on this campus, with the international network of the Institut Pasteur, we can really change the world together. We have the necessary tools, you have the commitment, we can work together.
We are still saying science has no frontier, infectious disease have no frontier. This is still a reality, and I would say more than ever a reality.
We are still surprised by any of these outbreaks.
Poverty inequality is a big problem in terms of how it impacts in health, among other social problems.
The disease is also transferring from one place to another, and this can actually result in a mixture of symptoms of characteristics.
These infections certainly can have massive disruption of the economies and functioning of countries and regions.
And the only solution we have so far is to extend our surveillance network so that we can detect very early any outbreak.
The Institut Pasteur is a major actor in public health at several levels.
The Institut Pasteur has a network, 32 institutes spread all over the world. Our idea here is to take advantage of all the strengths,
the expertise and the different settings that we have globally to respond to these emerging infectious diseases wherever they may arise.
So we are creating a Center for Global Health Research and Education, which will really offer a comprehensive solution for the most important public health challenges.
And you can now go back and forth with the patients around the world to get the results, get the data that you will be able to analyze to now go back to the patient and solve their problem.
It's a win-win situation where one does the work and can benefit from the value-added, world-class, state-of-the-art labs to make sure that we can document risks and predict them.
We need to have global approaches for local solutions that will benefit everybody in the world.
There is specific programs for young research. The network allow them fellowship to go in training in other developed country.
And create new research groups that will also allow the training of other local students.
As a young scientist, naively, I thought I could make a difference by myself. What I have realized 25 years later, the only way to make a difference now is to bring people together and to ask each one, it's in all specialization, to bring the best to work.
Talented scientists are absolutely key for the future of our institute. The Institut Pasteur needs to be constantly revivified with new ideas, very open-minded talents.
It's a big campus with many, many scientists, many technopoles, many collaborations.
If we have a question we are not able to answer, we can go to the other lab and ask the question.
People are always very open to discussions, whatever is the topic.
Working in an institute that is a member of the international network of the Pasteur Institutes makes me feel that I'm a part of a big scientific family.
Each person is important.
Without reaching the point of a breakthrough, but
adding, building. It's a very cooperative and collective construction.
So I have my family suffering from these infectious diseases, and then I have a family of scientists with the same mission, values, dedicated.
Curiosity and enthusiasm.
Since the beginning, Louis Pasteur, his vision is to share the information, to share the knowledge.
What was the idea of Louis Pasteur himself? To send scientists abroad to work where the infectious diseases were considered as priorities, emergencies.
So we have already a place of great history of discovery, and that is how this network emerged. Now we are in the 21st century.
We are experiencing a truly revolutionary period in science, in medicine and public health.
So we have to change, to reinvent Pasteur with all the parameters of today.
It has proven to be a good and reliable instrument for over a century. We should do more and invest more in research. Investing in research is investing, I think, in the security of the world.
Science must be at the service of human beings. Science must never forget what it is meant to achieve.
What I would want is that in any field hospitals of Asia, Africa, Latin America, there would be very simple and very cheap diagnostic tests to use.
Rich or poor, the patient is a human being and that deserves to receive the same level of science and medical things. This is a Pasteur.
It's not to be science for the scientist. It is science for the society, for the humans, for the populations, for their well-being.
And we have been there for more than 100 years for that.